changing the auto order presets setting. Press the parameter button until the auto order presets setting appears. You will see the words auto order presets scroll at the upper right of the screen. Use the value wheel to select on or off. The auto order presets setting changes whether or not your StroboPLUS HDC reorders your presets based on those which you have most recently used.